yeah, Vic. I got enough compete to blow us a hole all the way to China.
Just clear the way, thank you.
Keep moving! Go, go, go!
Stick it! glad to see you guys in one piece. That was some real nice soldier in there.
Thanks, Arch.
Looks like you boys got the Desert Fox retreating with his tail between his legs. Time to head back to camp and get a hot meal.
They didn't know we was coming.
All right, gather around, boys. Just got word from battalion. The Germans are mounting a full-scale counterattack to retake this village. Slow down, cowboy. This village is only a field hospital. Look around. Our medics aren't armed.
What are you saying?
I'm saying we gotta defend this position long enough to get our docks safely out of here. The forward OP puts the Germans to the southeast and closing fast. They'll be moving up the road towards our position with at least one full infantry division. Probably more. Private, you, Kelly, and Brooklyn, take a couple take a couple other men and set up defensive positions at the main intersection. You'll have a good field of fire from there. Keep those crowds out of this town. Understand?
What about me?
You're staying with me.
Hey, we're looking for the main intersection.
Guess this is it.
We got company! I might actually make it home from this lousy war. Stay with me!
with me! The rest of you, cover from here.
Establish a base of fire! Sniper!
Hawk's been hit!
Where is he? Anyone see?
Charge is down! Medic!
Oh, God! Okay, you go back and grab that medic we saw. Keep your head down and get back here quick. All right, take me to it.
Where's that damn medic?
We're sending him over. Hold on.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Okay, get over.
What are you waiting for? Get him over here!
Assault the right flank. Make sure you grab what ammo you can from the trucks before you head out.
We got him on the run now!
I think we gave him enough time. Now it's our turn. Let's hustle back to camp and get out of here.
Ah, crap!
Members!
Fall back!
Track.
Go!
Get in, come on.
I gotta report this mess to Delaney.
You gonna be okay, Sarge?
I tried to get some time off of that. Maybe go home, wouldn't you?
Nah. Shot at here is still better than selling shoes for my girlfriend's dad back home. Seriously, you can see some pretty scary stuff when you take off people's shoes all day.
Dear brother, I hope this letter gets to you. I just got word that my squadron will be heading off for North Africa tomorrow.
All right, guys, heads up. We're coming into the range of Oran. The 1st Infantry will be landing later this morning. We're gonna clear out as much resistance as possible.
Hey, Stretch, isn't your brother in the big red one?
Stretch, get in the ball turret. We're still a ways out from our target, but yesterday's sortie got jumped by a Luftwaffe patrol. Remember, you're responsible for any planes lower than the nose or tail. So stay awake down there.
A-Flight's reporting contact, sir. Some kind of aerial convoy up ahead.
Roger, I have them now. Looks like a chance for some target practice, boys.
ships running for shore, and they don't look like ours.
Understood.
B-Flight, this is Angels 5. Repeat Angels 5 for level bombing approach.
Take out that-